Joys of Kent byway riding. Peckham Ford. Another little Ford that I found over near East Peckham. It's quite rutted up the top of the byway, quite slippery and gunky around here, but all right for knobblies. Quite a deep trough as you go through, so give it a bit of welly and you'll get through easily. Yeah, I mean, it only looks, to be honest with you, about 6 inches, 7 inches deep, so shouldn't really be a problem. Okay, cheers guys.